displaying the sentence set forth in paragraph 1e1 with active links or immediate access to the full terms of the Project Gutenberg trademark license. 1e6. You may convert to and distribute this work in any binary, compressed, marked up, non-proprietary or proprietary form, including any word processing or hypertext form. However, if you provide access to or distribute copies of a Project Gutenberg trademark work in a format as a sample in vanilla ASCII or as a format used in the official version posted on the official Project Gutenberg trademark website, www.gutenberg.org, you must, at no additional cost, fee or expense to the user, provide a copy, a means of exporting a copy, or a means of obtaining a copy upon request, of the work in its original plain vanilla ASCII or ASA form. Any alternate format must include the full Project Gutenberg trademark license as specified in paragraph 1e1. 1e7. Do not charge a fee for access to, viewing, displaying, performing, copying or distributing any Project Gutenberg trademark works unless you comply with paragraph 1e8 or 1e9. 1e8. You may charge a reasonable fee for copies of or providing access to or distributing Project Gutenberg trademark licensing works provided that you pay a royalty fee of 20% of the gross profits you derive from the use of Project Gutenberg trademark works calculated using the method you already use to calculate your applicable taxes. The fee is owed to the owner of the Project Gutenberg trademark, but he has agreed to donate royalties under this paragraph to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. Royalty payments must be paid within 60 days following each date on which you prepare, or are legally required to prepare, your periodic tax returns. Royalty payments should be clearly marked as such and sent to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation at the address specified in Section 4. Information about donations to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. You provide a full refund of any money paid by a user who notifies you in writing, or by email, within 30 days of receipt that he does not agree to the terms of the full Project Gutenberg trademark license. You must require such a user to return or destroy all copies of the works possessed in a physical medium and discontinue all use of and all access to other copies of Project Gutenberg trademark works. You provide, in accordance with paragraph 1f3, a full refund of any money paid for a work or a replacement copy, if a defect in the licensing work is discovered and reported to you within 90 days of receipt of the work. You comply with all other terms of this agreement for free distribution of Project Gutenberg trademark works. 1e9. If you wish to charge a fee or distribute a Project Gutenberg trademark licensing work or group of works on different terms than are set forth in this agreement, you must obtain permission in writing from the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, the manager of the Project Gutenberg trademark. Contact the foundation as set forth in Section 3 below. 1f1f1. Project Gutenberg volunteers and employees expend considerable effort to identify, do copyright research on, transcribe and proofread works not protected by US copyright law in creating the Project Gutenberg trademark collection. Despite these efforts, Project Gutenberg trademark licensing works and the medium on which they may be stored, may contain deficits, such as, but not limited to, incomplete, inne Kupferrate or Karabt Data, Transkription Erals, a Copyright or Adsa Intellectual Property Infringement, a Deficit IV or Damaged Disk or Adsa Medium, a Computer Virus, or Computer Caused Said Damage or Cannot Be Read by Your Equipment. 1F2 Limited Warranty Y, DESC Lime of Damages except for the right of replacement or refund described in paragraph 1F3, the Project Gutenberg Library Archive Foundation, the owner of the Project Gutenberg trademark, and any other party distributing a Project Gutenberg trademark illicitenic work under this agreement, disclaim all liability to you for damages, costs and expenses, including legal fees. You agree that you have no remedies for negligence, strict liability y, breach of warranty y or breach of contract CT except to the prosexted in paragraph 1F3. You agree that the foundation, the trademark owner, and ANY distributor under this agreement will not be liable to you for actual, direct, indirect, consequential, punit IV or incidental damages even if you give notice of the possibility y of such damage. 1F3. Limited right of replacement or refund if you discover a defect in this illicitenic work within 90 days of receiving it, you can receive a refund of the money, if any, you paid for it by sending a written explanation to the person you received the work from. If you received the work on a physical medium, you must return the medium with your written explanation. The person or entity that provided you with the deficit IV work may elect to provide a replacement copy in lieu of a refund. If you received the work electronically, the person or entity providing it to you may choose to give you a second opportunity to receive the work electronically in lieu of a refund. If the second copy is also deficit IV, you may demand a refund in writing without further opportunities to fix the problem. 1F4. Except for the limited right of replacement or refund set forth in paragraph 1F3, this work is provided to you, as is, with no other warranties of ANY kind, express or EMP lead, including but not limited to warranties of merchantability y or fitness for ANY purpose. 1F5. Some states do not allow disclaimers of certain implied warranties or the exclusion or limitation of certain types of damages. If any disclaimer or limitation set forth in this agreement violates the law of the state applicable to this agreement, the agreement shall be interpreted to make the maximum disclaimer or limitation permitted by the applicable state law. The invalidity or unenforceability of any provision of this agreement shall not void the remaining provisions. 1F6. Indemnity y, you agree to indemnify and hold the foundation, the trademark owner, any agent or employee of the foundation, anyone providing copies of Project Gutenberg trademark illicitenic works in accordance with this agreement, and any volunteers associated with the production, promotion and distribution of Project Gutenberg trademark illicitenic works, harmless from all liability, costs and expenses, including legal fees, that arise directly or indirectly from any of the following which you do or cause to occur. A. Distribution of this or any Project Gutenberg trademark work. B. Alteration, modification, or additions or deletions to any Project Gutenberg trademark work. And C. Any defect you cause. Section 2. Information about the mission of Project Gutenberg Trademark. Project Gutenberg Trademark is synonymous with the free distribution of electronic works informatit able by the widest variety of computers including obsolete, old, mittelalter and new computers. It exists because of the efforts of hundreds of volunteers and donations from people in all walks of life. Volunteers and financial support to provide volunteers with the assistance they need are critical to rehing Project Gutenberg Trademark, as goals and ensuring that the Project Gutenberg Trademark collection will remain freely available for generations to come. In 2001, the Project Gutenberg Library Archive Foundation was created to provide a secure and permanent future for Project Gutenberg Trademark and future generations. To learn more about the Project Gutenberg Library Archive Foundation and how your efforts and donations can help, see Sections 3 and 4 and the Foundation Information page at www.gutenberg.org. Section 3. Information about the Project Gutenberg Library Archive Foundation. The Project Gutenberg Library Archive Foundation is a non-profit 501c3 educational corporation organized under the laws of the state of Mississippi and granted tax-exempt status by the Internal Revenue Service. The Foundation's annual Federal Tax Identification Number is 64-6221541. Contributions to the Project Gutenberg Library Archive Foundation are tax deductible to the full extent permitted by U.S. federal laws and your state's laws. The Foundation's business office is located at 809 North 1500 West, Salt Lake City, UT 84116, 801, 596-1887. E-Mail contact links and up-to-date contact information can be found at the Foundation's website and official page at www.gutenberg.org/contact. Section 4. Information about donations to the Project Gutenberg Library Archive Foundation. Project Gutenberg Trademark depends upon and cannot survive without widespread public support and donations to carry out its mission of inserting the number of public domain and licensed works that can be freely distributed in machine-readable form accessible by the widest array of equipment including outdated equipment. Many small donations, $1 to $5,000, are particularly important to maintaining tax-exempt status with the IRS. The Foundation is committed to complying with the laws regulating charities and charitable donations in all 50 states of the United States. Compliance requirements are not uniform and it takes a considerable effort, much paper worker and many fees to meet and keep up with these requirements. We do not solicit donations in locations where we have not received written confirmation of compliance. To send donations or determine the status of compliance for any particular state, visit www.gutenberg.org/donate. While we cannot and do not solicit contributions from states where we have not met the solicitation requirements, we know of no prohibition against accepting unsolicited donations from donors in such states who approach us with offers to donate. International donations are gratefully accepted, but we cannot make any statements concerning tax treatment of donations received from outside the United States. US laws alone swamp our small staff. Please check the Project Gutenberg webpages for current donation methods and addresses. Döne Ischans are accepted in a number of other ways including checks, online payments and credit card donations. To donate, please visit www.gutenberg.org/donate. Section 5. Generalinformation about Project Gutenberg Trademark Elicitenic Works. Professor Michael S. Hart was the originator of the Project Gutenberg Trademark concept of a library of Elicitenic Works that could be freely shared with anyone. For 40 years, he produced and distributed Project Gutenberg Trademark e-books with only a loose network of volunteer support. Project Gutenberg Trademark e-books are often created from several printed editions, all of which are confirmed as not protected by copyright in the US unless a copyright notice is included. Thus, we do not necessarily keep e-books in compliance with any particular paper edition. Most people start at our website which has the MindPG search facility, www.gutenberg.org. This website includes information about Project Gutenberg trademark, including how to make donations to the Project Gutenberg Library Archive Foundation, how to help produce our new e-books, and how to subscribe to our email newsletter to hear about new e-books. Nur wer die Sehnsucht kennt. I234V6789X11 The Full Project Gutenberg License.